be young and in love in New York City. Do not know who I am, but still know that I'm good. Long as you're here with me. To be drunk and in love in New York City. Midnight into morning coffee. Running through the hours talking. I like me better when I'm with you. I like me better when I'm with you. I knew from the first time, I see it for a long time. Cause I like me better when, I like me better when I'm with you.
Welcome back to my channel! So today is March 8th, Friday, and dapat wala kaming pasok, pero pumasok kami because we were required to do the pilot testing for the new MTCAT exam. We're gonna have a makeup class for our subject, Philippine Tourism, Geography, and Culture. Tsaka gagawa kami, magdadesign kami ng booth para sa exam namin on Monday. It's a event for HM and tourism students. Well, HM will cook the food of the regions of the Philippines, and we are going to tour them, tour the visitors through the talk we're gonna do. So yeah. So we're on our way back to the HM lab, and it's currently 12:48. Isa kami kumain and everything. Ay, ito kumain. Yes! Magka-class na kami and look who we find. Hi, Jess! Say hi to the vlog! We're going back. Magka-class na kami ng 1 PM. See you later. Bye!
Yan yung vlog mo?
Napakami ginagawa and it's...
Ha? Mag-vlog pa?
1 o'clock na. Napakami ginagawa. Mag-report yung sa namin ka-class.
Paano mo ano?
Wala pala isang. Edit. Dalawa sila. Isang group. Ay, mama! Chula! And it's fine! Hi, guys! Vlog. Yeah, makeup na kami vlogger dito. Puro na kami vlogger. Yeah, nag-start na kami mag-edit for the booth. Hello!
Hello!
Hello! What's up, Madam Venus?
Yan, sobrang busy po nila. Kung nakikita nyo.
Let's go, let's go! Report namin, report namin. Yay! As of now, ito na po yung nagagawa namin. Hey! 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 So, uwi na ako guys kasi it's already late. Running late. Nag-a 5:30. Kailangan ko ng uwi. So hey guys, kaka-uwi ko lang from school and I'm just gonna dress up and do the chores, do my task for school and any activities na dapat pang ipasa or outputs na dapat pang ipass at gawin for next week and the next week because it's finals week. Finals week is coming, so I have to finish a lot of things. So stick with me, guys. Hey, guys. Update, it's already 11:30 p.m. and I'm about to sleep. Look at this haggard face. See? So, tapos na ako sa ibang mga tasks na dapat kong gawin tonight, and the rest should be this weekend. So, stay tuned na lang kung ano bang mga activities na gagawin ko. And yeah, see you later, guys. Good night. Hey guys, what's up? Good morning. It's March 9 today and it's Saturday. So, weekend ngayon, and ang plans for today is magpa-practice kami for the Nobela sa Pilipino namin na finals namin for Filipino. And dito kami magpa-practice sa bahay. So, pupunta yung mga klase ko, mga kagrupo ko, and mag-general practice kami and dress rehearsal. So, I'm gonna bring you with me. Eat well.
Eat well.
Thank you,
Nick. No problem. Kain. So update, guys. It's already 1:30, and tapos na kami mag-lunch with my classmates. So mag-start na kami mag-practice for our role play sa novela.
Kung buhay pa sana ang tatay nyo, makapaghain na nga. Ay! Ha? Ito na.
Narrator, yun na.
Namang rehearsal lang.
Nakatingin sa langit. Uy, tumingin ko sa langit. Ha? Si ano? Yotan. Uy, moto mo yan, Otan. Langit man may tungturin. May katapat lahat ang lang.
Hey guys, tapos na kami mag-practice ng novela.
Hey! And is it ready?
Gusto nyo ang gongcha?
6:33!
Order sila ng milk tea. Okay. 6:33 na and we're done. Practice.
And we're going home.
They're going home now.
Thank you.
Bye guys! Thank you for today. Love you all. Love
you
all.
Thank you so much. Sarap nun?
Sarap, grabe. Balik na kami dito.
Napabalik kayo ng mama.
Kare-kare daw bukas.
Kare-kare daw bukas, oh. Kare-kare, oh.
Gusto ko,
Biko.
Hindi pa rin ako nakapakain. Pauwi na sila.
Pauwi na sila.
70. Yeah. We're going home. Parang nakailang minutes na kayo dito sa baba. Para ayaw nila pa umalis.
Ano na? What are you waiting for?
You will miss me, madam.
Oh! Say hi to our vlog. To our vlog. Doing my report. Are there no script? Yes. Hey guys, time check. It's already 12 midnight. I don't know if it's exactly 12 midnight or lumampas na ako. So, kakatapos ka lang gawin yung written report namin for global subject namin. So, all I got to do now is to sleep because tomorrow I'm gonna vlog again, but I might be just doing other activities or mga kailangan ipasa for next week kasi ang dami-daming requirements na dapat i-comply for the finals kasi patapos na ang first year namin. So yun, it's already late and look at that. Sobrang haggard ko na. I can't help it. So sorry for that face. And yeah, that's it for today, guys. See you tomorrow. Good night. Hey guys, good morning. Today is March 10 and it's Sunday today. So what am I gonna do is I think I'm going to clean my room. I think the whole house for today because it's Sunday, and later I'll be going to church at 4 p.m. So let's see what I should be filming today. Stay tuned. This is the current situation of my room because I'm cleaning it now. Yeah. This just not the real bedsheet of that, so I'm gonna change that. Yeah, and naingay sa labas kasi may nag-video kay. Tamang south trip lang. Hey guys, so kakauwi lang namin from church and di ako nakapag-vlog kanina kasi naglinis ako, so napagod ako, nakatulog ako. Kaya yun, so it's already 6:30, so kakauwi lang namin from church and yun. Basically, yun lang naman ginagawa ko every Sunday. Hey guys, time check. It's 10:30 in the evening and I am reviewing my script for our Filipino novella on Tuesday. We're gonna have this on Tuesday, so kaya inaaral ko na siya and minememorize ko na yung script ko. So yun, and nothing else to do, just getting ready to sleep. So hey guys, time check. It's already 11:30 in the evening and for today wala namang masyadong ginawa because it's Sunday, kaya yun, I'm just gonna say goodnight for now because inaantok na ako and maaga pa akong papasok tomorrow. So yeah, that's it for today guys, see you tomorrow, bye, goodnight. So good morning guys, it's March 11 today, Monday. So I'm just gonna get ready for school. Hey guys, what's up? I'm just finished getting ready for school, so I gotta get going cause you know I'm running late. So see you there at school. Yeah, take care for me.
So hey guys, kakarating mo lang ako sa school and nakagulo na ako lahat kasi mag-start na kasi namin ng 11:30, so
pero hindi ipinapakita ko kasi si Nick talaga naman to. Treat yourself daw. Treat yourself, not gastos, but treat yourself. Yes, hindi kayo yung pila, yo 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 yo.
Well,
ano, endorser.
Sorry. Endorser.
Yes. Crave for chata.
Punta si Doris siya kasi nalika sa Wonshu dahil kakain daw sila. Si Ninji ay pupunta ng Garf.
Garf, baby!
So yun, hintay lang namin yung order.
Yes.
Yeah. Gabi, nauho na akong sumunong milk. Dumating na ako din sa Wonshu. And sila kumain. Na ang aming
mag-lan.
So hey guys, just got home from school. It's already 6:30 p.m. and yeah, just gonna dress up and get to do the other stuffs I have to do tonight. So see you later, bye. So hey guys, what's up? Today is March 12 and ngayon mangyayari yung aming dula-dulaan sa Filipino. So yeah, late na ako, so kailangan ko nang pumasok and I'll show you a video clip of our play later.
Ay, kami! Tinawala ko
pala. Hey guys, mag-start na kami. Filipino time na namin. Magpapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapap
Nagbigay sa amin ng break. So, lalabas lang kami for
food. Nag-cutting po kami.
Uy! Uy! Never ako nag-cutting.
Guys, I got my food! Yum, 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 yum!
Kain po tayo! Mayin, tawag ito pagkain na si Nix. Nag-cutting siya ng Global Tourism para sa pagkain na to. Ayan lang po, no? Nag-cutting po yan! Charot! Hindi po yung nag-cutting si Nix. Mabait po yan eh. Kahit anong impluensyang gawin ko dyan, hindi na impluensyahan. Ganun po ah, tulara si Nix ha.
Gusto mga sis? Stress na mga tao, namin niya ako.
Hi guys! Hi guys! Hi guys!
Musta?
Sino magbubukbang pa lang? Alam mo nga sa sino magbubukbang?
So, hey guys, kakauwi ko lang from school and it's already 2 o'clock. So, what I'm gonna do now is gawin ulit ang mga activities na dapat pang ipasa and yun, mga requirements na dapat i-comply. And yeah, since mag-uwian, I don't know, should I sleep or not? Grabe, I'm so tired. Grabe, ang dami pang gagawin. Kaya, hindi ko alam kung anong bala ko today. That's just for now. Bye! See you later! So, hey guys, update. It's 8:30, so kakagising ko lang. Nakatulog ako kaninang hapon. And what I'm gonna do now is gagawa ko ng PPT for our reporting next week. And gagawa na ako ng reflection namin from our expo nung Monday. So, kahapon yun. Ayan. So that's what I'm gonna do now. So hey guys, update, it's already 12 midnight. So tapos na ako gawin yung PPT and reflection ko for the expo. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna sleep because syempre may class tomorrow and maaga, then PE pa namin tomorrow, kaya yun. So yeah, that's it for today guys. Hope you enjoyed for today's vlog and yeah, good night. So hey guys, it's March 13th. 13 ngayon and Wednesday.
Oh, March
13
ngayon.
Wednesday and PE namin ngayon.
Yes.
PE namin ngayon. PE ako nakapag-vlog kanina sa bahay kasi nagmamadali na ako sa manilit na ako. So yan. Ito ang ginagawa namin. So, hi guys!
Morning!
Self-defense ang topic namin ngayon sa PE. So yeah. So nag-base na kami into our uniform and
uniform pala. Hi guys! Wala akong uniform eh.
Ang hirap pag Wednesday is after ng PE. Papalit kami into our uniform. So yeah. So guys, something happened. Diba nagpalit kami? Pwede daw naka-PE. So, anong gagawin namin? Daya nyo! Daya nyo! Okay, hindi pa matutuloy yung reporting din dahil sa laptop. Dahil yan. Tamang muda lang ng video dahil walang report. So, our last subject is finally done and pupunta kami sa food lab kasi may demos yung prof namin doon. Yeah, fresh natin dito. Ang ganda naman.
Dito lang tayo.
We love birds, so...
Salamin ka. Alam nyo ba, ang dami namin gagawin.
Tama pa yun.
Hindi ko makita yung sarili
ko. Hindi tama yun!
Hindi ko makita yung sarili ko.
Won't be scared, I know exactly where I should go. Yeah! Transition. Real quick.
Kiss natin yung vlog mo.
Yeah! And yay!
Ay, bawal daw kumunti.
Joke lang. Oh my god! Pinaban ako. Yeah. Yeah. So, nandito kami ngayon sa food lab. And look.
Bawal daw ko mag-video sa bininis ko.
Nakakagutom po dito dahil puro chocolate na nakikita mo sa paligid. And very, everything is sweet. So, there we go. Yummy! Yummers! So hey guys, yun, update ko lang kayo na it's already 11:30 in the evening and I'm sorry kung hindi ako nakapag-vlog kanina pag uwi ko kasi ayun, nakatulog ako. And yeah, so sobrang busy, nakalimutan ko na nag-vlog pala ako. Kailangan ko na matulog kasi maaga na naman tomorrow kasi may class na naman tomorrow and madami na naman gagawin. So yeah guys, just wanna say good night and see you guys tomorrow cause I'm gonna vlog again at school. So yeah, good night guys, bye. So hey guys, good morning. Today is March 14 and punta na ako ng school and I'm with my baby.
Hi!
Say good morning.
Good morning.
Morning, good morning.
Look at the day.
7:05 na. Late na ako. Yun lang. Share ko lang. On my way to school. Bye. See you there. So I'm on my way upstairs. I'm late, so bye guys.
Guys, yun naman na yung Filipino subject namin ngayon. And yung second group na yung mag-play kasi kami nung Tuesday. So yeah, nahintay lang namin sa mag-start kasi ako din mag-video sa kanila. So yeah, wait na lang natin. See you.
Ito, Mr. Okay. Ano ba yung Mr. na? Okay din ang Mr. na yung robot para hindi kasi yan.
So hey guys, update. It's already 12:30, so dapat may class kami ng 1 PM. But wala nang class kasi wala yung planning to come. So hey guys, what's up? It's already 5 PM and kakagising ko lang from sleep. Hindi ako napag-vlog kanina pagkatating ko cause yeah, I'm so sleepy. Sorry for the background and yun lang, share ko lang. Kakain ako ngayon kasi I feel hungry. Feel quite hungry, so yeah. Ang dami kong gagawin this weekend. See you guys later. I'll update you guys. Bye. So I'm eating with my baby. Hi, baby. Baby.
Hi. So I'm just watching on my eye, but it's so nice.
Yeah, I'm gonna eat and luto to ni mom. And yeah, red rice. Keep myself healthy. So yun lang guys, share ko lang yung kakainin ko for now. O parang late lunch and early dinner ko. So yeah. So hey guys, right now I'm getting ready for church kasi it's Thursday today, kaya yun. And yeah, I'm gonna update you guys later. See you guys later again. Bye. So hey guys, what's up? Kakauwi ko lang from church and it's already 9:00 PM. And I'm gonna take my dinner right now. Nagugutom na ako. And look what my mom and mamu made me for dinner. Look. Broccoli. And I don't know what you call the sauce thing. But it's broccoli. Tsaka pink salmon with sauce. Yep. And remember brown rice. Healthy diet. Wow, healthy diet. So yan, dinner ko for now. And mag-Netflix tayo na yon. And I'm gonna watch Stranger Things. Hindi ko pa siya napapanood. Although, napanood ko yung ibang episodes. Yung first 5 episodes, I think. Pero sisimulan ko ulit siya. So, yeah guys. Kakain muna ako. And I'll be right back. So, hey guys. I'm just about to sleep. And bukas na lang, naisipan ko na bukas na lang kumuha ng mga dapat kong tapusin tonight cause, yeah, sleepy pa rin ako. That's for today, guys. And see you guys tomorrow. It's a long weekend for me cause wala kaming pasok every Friday. So, yeah, I'm whispering cause everyone here is sleeping na. That's it for today. Good night. So, what's up, you guys? Good morning. Today is March 15, Saturday. And, yeah, weekend ngayon. And, I don't know what I'm gonna do today. I think I'm just gonna clean. Tapos, mamaya gagawin ko na yung mga schoolworks and stuff. So, yeah. See you guys. Bye. So hey guys, bigla ko lang na alala na mali pala yung
day na sinabi ko. It, today is Friday, not Saturday. It's not weekend yet. Bukas pa. So, yun. I'm so sorry. Yeah. So, hope you bear with me, guys. And now, I'm just going to clean my room as always. And, yeah. That's what I'm gonna update you guys. So, see you later again. So, hey guys, just wanna say goodnight because it's already 12:30 in the morning. So, yun. And, yeah. See you guys tomorrow. And, yeah. Good night, guys. Bye. So, hey guys, just wanna let you know that I'm going to cut this vlog into two parts. First part will be the first week, and the second part will be the second week of this vlog. So, yeah, just wanna let you know because I'm gonna end the first week now, and tomorrow I'm going to start the second week vlog. Yeah, so just wanna let you know, and that's it for the first week, and stay tuned for the second week, which I'll be filming tomorrow. Thank you for tuning in, and see you on my second week vlog. So yeah, thank you guys for watching this first week vlog, and if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up, and please subscribe to my channel. Just click the red button down there and click the notification bell beside it to be notified whenever I upload my new video. So thank you guys for watching. Just remember, you don't have to be perfect to be amazing, because you are. Thank you guys for watching. Bye. See you again next time. Be like most girls. I wanna be like most girls. I wanna be like most